Thank you so much for watching, and please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.
And the welder back on. Oh. Something's going on with the welder. Just a minute. Okay. With that cooling mean, we'll grind that off and see if it looks any better. And I'm curious, I'm going to see what happens. I'll take that strap off. What am I hitting on here? Grind on that end. Okay, see what happens. Flip it over. See if we have the same problem on the other side. Let's check to see if we have to a little bit. Yeah, that'll be done the same thing. So, need that piece of wood. Right there. And it's back again. Come along back on. Better not go too hard till I check it. Yeah. Now, let's check my piece here. This corner's got to come out. Nope, still gotta come out. How come it's not coming out? That's better. Now this corner's gotta come out a little. That'd be pretty good. Okay, welder on. Welding. The roll of welding wire is acting up. It's tightening. And my ground is off. Pop that back out. No, I don't like that. Not too bad. The glass is made worse. Welder and I aren't getting along today. Coat hanger. Thank you. Okay. Grinder. Grind a little of this off. Okay, let's take the strap off and see if it holds it. It's form. Try to get it where it's... Yeah, just a little filler where it's hole. There's a hole there. A little rough dents there. Other than that, it's really nice. Very cool. I'm going to piece of weld at that other end, so I can't really check that in. You check it on the inside?
No.
No. Piece of weld on each end's got to be ground down. I'll let that cool down and then I got more welding there to do.